Okay, so a schema.
Nice.
Other pieces of the map lie hidden nearby. They contain the secret of our banishment from this world.
Who we facing? Henry, Cheryl, Leader Ash, and Kelly. Oh shit, three of them are P5? Might be a sweaty match. Yeah, I don't know why it doesn't show my siege when the game picks the demon. Yeah, when you let the timer run out, it doesn't show your prestige. Oh well.
We find this disconcerting.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna bother. Let's go to Cheryl. I think she's alone.
Wow.
I should avoid my proxy. Legendary. It's just a legendary chainsaw, not bad. A lot of damage. Excellent. One down, three more to go. Wanna save it. That's weird.
The map is a step closer to completion. This was not the plan. Try dismemberment.
Look like he used his ability twice. I'm probably thinking this ain't no baby demon that fell out.
From under your nose, the living have completed the map.
Whoa. Buddy, where we going, buddy? That's a legendary. Oh my god. I keep getting stuck to the wall, that's why. Oh man. That's why I'm always trying to rush to possess them, because I know they want to drop their weapon. I already know how these survivors play it. Oh, she wasted a shot for no reason. Oh, thank you so much. That's crazy. Every time I'm missing like one more hit to kill them, I ran out of energy and then they got a shimp. What the hell? Why is only two of them? You want to keep dropping your weapon? Don't worry, I got you. Good luck getting that shit back. She's been waiting to meet you. Yeah, good luck getting it back. Hey, good luck getting it back. What you get? Good luck getting it back. No. You dropping your weapon. I'll kill you myself. You wanna drop your weapon? Keep dropping it. There is no Kelly anymore. I play Splatter Royal. Play Splat of Oil. Still alive. He's still alive? There you go. Dropping your weapon. Yeah, keep dropping your weapon.
I believe it.